We need to have Christians running for every single public office in this nation, every single state legislative seat, every single seat in Congress in the United States Senate, every single mayoral race, every single city council race, every county judge's race, every sheriff's race, every single elected office in the nation.